गुड मॉर्निंग डियर स्टूडेंट्स, इन लास्ट क्लास वी हैव सॉल्व द फाइव क्वेश्चंस ऑफ आवर बुक एक्सरसाइज. इन टुडेज क्लास वी डिस्कस रिमेनिंग क्वेश्चंस. सो वी स्टार्ट क्वेश्चन नंबर सिक्स. सो द क्वेश्चन नंबर सिक्स इज गिवन, गिव रीजन फॉर द फॉलोइंग. गिव रीजन, द फर्स्ट वन इज ए, एल्यूमिनियम फॉइल आर यूज टू रैप फूड आइटम्स. एल्यूमिनियम फॉइल्स आर यूज फॉर फूड आइटम्स. एल्यूमिनियम इज अ मेटल, इट इज डक्टाइल एंड मैलिएबल. इट कन्वर्ट इंटू थिन शीट, फॉर एग्जाम्पल एल्यूमिनियम फॉइल. So we used as a food wrapping material. ठीक है, एल्यूमिनियम इज अ मैलिएबल, इट कैन कन्वर्ट इन टू द थिन शीट, सो एल्यूमिनियम इज यूज एज ए फॉइल. ओके, नेक्स्ट वन इज इमर्सन रोड फॉर हीटिंग लिक्विड्स आर मेड अप ऑफ मेटेलिक सब्सटेंस. इमर्सन रोड्स फॉर हीटिंग लिक्विड्स आर मेड अप ऑफ मेटेलिक सब्सटेंस. मेटल, बिकॉज मेटल्स आर गुड कंडक्टर ऑफ हीट एंड इलेक्ट्रिसिटी. मेटल्स आर गुड कंडक्टर, आर गुड कंडक्टर ऑफ हीट एंड इलेक्ट्रिसिटी. दैट्स व्हाई. नाउ थर्ड इज कॉपर कैन नॉट डिस्प्लेस जिंक फ्रॉम इट्स सॉल्ट सॉल्यूशन. यस, कॉपर कैन नॉट डिस्प्लेस जिंक. व्हाई? Copper is less reactive than zinc, so it cannot displace zinc. Reaction is zinc sulfate plus copper. So copper is less reactive metal, it cannot displace zinc, so the reaction is not possible. नेक्स्ट वन इज सोडियम एंड पोटेशियम आर स्टोर्ड इन केरोसिन. यस, सोडियम एंड पोटेशियम आर हाईली रिएक्टिव, इट रिएक्ट विथ ऑक्सीजन, इट रिएक्ट विथ एटमोस्फियरिक ऑक्सीजन, ऑक्सीजन एंड फॉर्म ऑक्साइड. And form oxide, so it can store in kerosene. Okay, these are the answers of question number 6. Now we will discuss question number 7. Question number 7 is, can you store lemon pickle in an aluminium utensil? Can you store lemon pickle in aluminium utensil? No, we cannot store. Because lemon contain acid. It react with aluminium and form salt and hydrogen gas. So lemon cannot kept into the aluminium vessels. Now next question is question number 8. Question number 8, match the column. Column A and column B. Column A is gold, B is iron, C is aluminium, carbon, copper, mercury. Now second column the given is, wait for 5 minutes. second column given is thermometer, electric wire and wrapping food. Jewelry, machinery, and last one is fuel. So we made gold. Gold is used for making jewelry. Gold is used for making jewelry. Next is iron. Iron is used for making machines. Aluminium. Aluminium is used for wrapping food. Carbon. Carbon is used as a fuel. Copper. Copper is used for electric wires. Now last is mercury. Mercury is used in thermometer. Mercury is used in thermometer. Okay. It means first, second, third, fourth, fifth, sixth. Okay. Now this is A, B, C, D, E and F. So the first answer is gold, jewelry. Any answer is D, iron. Iron is machinery, means E. Aluminium is used wrapping foil, means C. Carbon is used as a fuel, means F. And copper is used for electric wire, and means B. And mercury is used in thermometer, means A. So this is the answer. Okay. Now next question is what happens? Question number 9. Question number 9. 9 is dilute sulfuric acid is poured on a copper plate. Dilute sulfuric acid, H2SO4, poured in copper plate. Reaction is not happened. Copper is not react with dilute sulfuric acid. Copper react with concentrate sulfuric acid. Concentrate, highly reactive, and form copper sulfate and release hydrogen gas. So if we pour dilute sulfuric acid on copper plate, so reaction is not happened. This is A. Now B1 is iron nails are placed in copper sulfate solution. Iron nails means Fe, and in copper sulfate solution, CuSO4 solution, which is blue in color. When we add iron in copper sulfate solution, iron is highly reactive metal. It displaces copper and convert into the FeSO4, ferrous sulfate, and displaces copper metal. Iron is highly reactive metal. It displaces copper from copper sulfate, so the solution become colorless. Okay, this reaction is done. Now question number 10. Question number 10. Saloni took a piece of burning charcoal and collected the gas involved in a test tube. Saloni took a piece of charcoal. Okay. This is a test tube. Piece of charcoal. Okay. And collected gas. And collect the gas. How will she find the nature of gas? How will she find the nature of gas? What we do? In gas, we add water and shake it and add blue litmus paper and identify the change in color. Okay, for this method we can identify the gas. Now write down the equation. Charcoal, it is represented by C. We add charcoal or burning. Burning reaction is done in the presence of oxygen. So C plus O2 then forms CO2, and CO2 is acidic in nature. CO2 is acidic nature. Okay, this is the answer of question number 10.
A and this is B.
Now the last question is, one day Rita went to jeweler shop with her mother. Her mother gave an gold jewelry to goldsmith to polish. Next day when they bought the jewelry bag, they found that there was a slight loss in its weight. Can you suggest a reason for the loss in weight? Yes, Rita goes to the jewelry shop. Gold is used for polishing. If gold is used for polishing, we add aqua regia. Aqua regia is a mixture of HCl and HNO3. This is aqua regia. In the ratio of 3:1, if we add gold, it dissolves the gold. So the weight of gold decrease. That's why Rita's mother finds slightly loss in its weight. The reason is gold is dissolved in aqua regia, which is the mixture of 3:1 ratio of HCl and HNO3. HCl and HNO3 dissolve the gold and platinum metals. So this is the reason, the slightly loss in the weight of gold. Thank you so much.